Guys, it's the green dragon, and look what I got. Magic 8-Ball. Just saying, I had one for my last birthday, but I either lost it or it broke, and yeah. And so that's why I got a new one. And so I'm just gonna do an unboxing video of it. And easiest place to get it on, at least in my opinion, I think, is Amazon probably. Cause the one I got was only $6. So yeah. Or $7, I don't know. But yeah. Let's just open this. And it looks like it's gonna be a good one. Oof. As you guys know, I love ripping boxes. And this is actually not really gonna be an unboxing video. Oops. It's really gonna be more of a asking questions video. I'm gonna open this. Maybe you just do it like this. I don't know, but let me see if I can open this. So I think you do it like this. Here, let me see if I can cut it. Yeah, I can. Ouch. Some of the pieces just flew all over me. There we go. Oh! Wait, seriously? There's tape? How did I not see that before? Okay, well, guys, here it is. The wonderful Magic 8-Ball. Okay, so let's ask it some questions. And it already said something. My reply is no. Wait, it just disappeared. So I'm gonna do it like this so you guys can kind of see what it says. Okay, so. Will my family celebrate my next birthday? It's not saying anything. Wait. As I see it, you can't really see it, but it said, as I see it, yes. Here, let me try and get it back. Whatever. Okay. And then it just changed to my sources saying no. Okay, guys. What am I doing? Here. If you can see it. My sources say. But it said yes the first time, so. Okay. Let's do another one. Will I grow up to have a good life? I didn't even shake it, but it said something, so I'm just gonna shake it. I'm shaking it too much. Okay. See what it says. Nothing. Wait. Nothingness. Yes! Quickly show you guys. But yeah, it says yes. If you can see it. It says yes. So, yay! See this? Is my shirt purple? I don't think. Reply hazy. Try again. What?
guys, look us.
Says reply hazy. Try again. Wait, let me just get a better angle. Says reply hazy. Okay. Try again. Okay. Well, that advice may be good, so I'll try again. What did I even say before? Oh, yeah. Is my shirt purple? This is magic! Guys, look what it says. My sources say no. My shirt's not purple. Magic 8-ball. It just fell in my sock drawer. Okay. Well, ask it a few more questions. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay. Anywho, do I have a stuffed animal, Sonic? Oh, I thought it said no. But it says, don't count on it. Ah! Sonic is not my pet. Sonic is not my stuffed animal. Ah! Ah! Good fake crying skills. And then, while I was fake crying, very greatly, like no one can do, it said most likely. If you can even see it, even if you can't, who cares? But yeah. So let's just go with that's a yes. Okay, I'm just trying to mess with the brightness, but I guess it doesn't want to do work. So, yeah. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. It still says most likely. Wow. Well, are my YouTube fans, or even people that just joined, will they like and subscribe to my channel? Let's see it. It says nothing. Let's try again. Will my fans or people that just joined my channel like and subscribe if they like one of my videos? Nothing. How do I do this anyways? Here, let me see. Without a doubt! Let me just prove it that it says that. Oh, wait. Nope. Ah! Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. As my magic 8-ball said, without a doubt! Well, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed.
And I love you guys too. Because I'm a spirit magic 8-ball. Woo! Well, hope you guys enjoyed.
Bye!
Oh, no.